Well, good morning. People have just stopped cheering here at the Gay and Lesbian Center. This watch party is wrapping up now, but folks, so excited about Prop 8 being essentially struck down. I'm here now with Tyler and Todd, and just your reaction to hearing about DOMA being struck down as well as Prop 8.
It's exciting. It means that we can move forward with our lives. We can get married. You know, there's still some details that have to be read through on the decision. 400 pages.
This has been a very emotional morning. Your thoughts when these rulings were made?
It's amazing to be recognized as a full-fledged citizen, not just by the federal government and the striking down of DOMA, but by our state of California. It's a phenomenal day, phenomenal event. And now we can marry, and we don't have to move. So, it's amazing. It's almost too much for words.
And you just missed the deadline in 2008, but you're wearing your wedding ring still.
We literally bought the rings, picked them up, drove across town to bowling, and, you know, we lost it. By the time we got to bowling, they had overturned the decision.
And there was a lot of emotion being felt this morning. Just what were some of the things that were going through your mind as everyone was screaming, crying, cheering?
You know, I was nervous that there would be more work ahead for all of us. There was a quiet excitement. You know, we had to wait through a couple of other decisions. So everybody was, there was a quiet calm. And when it finally came down, the energy built, and then the crowd just went into a complete uproar. And so tonight there's a party. There's going to be a rally down at the Capitol at 6 on the West Steps, and then there's going to be a party down here in 20th and I think K.
Yes, and it's not just the gay community celebrating today. Tell me the vibe out here, and obviously it makes you feel good to have so much support.
It does. Our straight allies and everyone else, we're equal in everybody's eyes, and that's just such a wonderful feeling to know that we have the full rights walking down the street that everybody else does, and that we're protected, not just by our state, but by our federal government as well.
And it sounds like you may have to wait an additional 25 days to get married. Will you be among some of the first in line to tie the knot?
Absolutely. We will. Absolutely. It's been a long time to be engaged, so we will be there.
And the 25 days gives us time to slim down and get into our tuxes.
Or wedding dress.
All right, good luck to you guys. Thank you so much. Again, a big party kicking off at 6 p.m. at the state capitol. That huge celebration is going to make its way to Midtown, where a very, very big celebration, I'm told, is going to get underway tonight until, who knows, maybe midnight. Reporting live here in Midtown, I'm Leticia Wardaz, KCRA 3 Reports.